Okay, as you can tell, the sun's out, really bright today. So I don't know if the shadows on my face are gonna be bad or how the camera's gonna be picking all this up. But I'm just gonna use the burner here for my rice. I don't really know how much water to use for rice. Maybe that'd be enough. Don't know. It should be enough. But I'm also gonna put in some dehydrated vegetables. That smells good by itself. So I'm gonna drag you over here. I'm gonna get this thing primed up. Guys, I'm not used to cutting with my right hand like this. Very awkward because I'm left-handed. And this is some tough meat here. Got my foot all weird. This is just one that I made out of an aluminum pan for another pan. It was for a stainless steel, but it works. Yep, that's some hot oil. Thank you. Okay, this is almost done. Had to take that spam off. But I cooked it too quick because I forgot that that rice takes like 20, 25 minutes to cook. Done with it. Hey. Bring in a close up for you. Should have went the other way. Hold on. So I can see the viewfinder. So I don't know how it's focusing. It's kind of bright out here. That's how it looks. Not a whole lot of cheese, but just a little bit. And some crystal, however you want to pronounce it, hot sauce. We'll see how this tastes. It may need some more salt or something, so we'll see. That's about right. Okay, I think I'd about do it for this video. So this was supposed to be a cast iron Wednesday. So, hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Bye.